The PeopleSoft Fluid HCM Attachments framework allows you to configure attachments, notes, and URLs for supporting transactions. This helps standardize the user experience when you add different file types across transactions using devices such as laptops, tablets, and smartphones. Most Oracle customers use attachments for different self-service transactions in their organization. For example, updating personal details like name and address, or requesting an absence. We'll start by logging in as an employee who wants to apply for 1 week's leave on her doctor's orders. She wants to apply for leave using her smartphone. She has a picture of the doctor's note so that she can attach it to the absence request. Start by selecting the time tile. Next, click the Request Absence option to add an absence request. Select the absence name, sick, and enter the details for the absence. From the Add Attachment option, the employee can add the doctor's note to the absence request. Tap the Done button to complete the upload. Next, edit the description of the absence request. In our case, the doctor has advised rest. Then, submit the request for approval. Once submitted, approvers can view the note while reviewing this absence request. Now, let's look at another example of the Fluid Attachment feature on a desktop device. Here, an employee wants to add her middle name to her personal information. The system administrator has designated that this kind of request needs documentation attached to the request. We'll start by opening the Personal Details tile. Then, select the Name option in the left panel, and select the row labeled Current. We'll enter her middle name and click the Add Attachment button. Your system administrator can configure attachments, notes, or URLs for any transaction. You can browse for the file from your device and upload. Once the document is attached to the transaction, you can update the document's description or delete the attachment if the attached file is wrong. You can also add additional attachments. Saving the name change transaction submits it for approval by the HR administrator. Approvers can view attachments when the system is set up for approvals. When transaction approvals are not required, the system automatically saves the attachments. Now, we'll log in as an HR administrator and look at the name change request. The approval window shows the changes made to the name. When there are multiple documents, they appear in this window. For this example, the approver can only view the attachment, not edit it, or add more attachments. As the HR administrator, we'll approve the transaction. Now, let's see how to configure Fluid HCM attachments. The Attachments framework enables your system administrators to determine whether approvers can view attachments, notes, or URLs, edit descriptions, or add more attachments. The framework enables your administrators to configure notes and URLs for any Fluid transaction. After defining the authorization, set up the privileges for each role. Your administrator can decide whether or not attachments, notes, or URLs can be added to a transaction. In addition, administrators can specify the permissions allowed for different roles. For example, in this case, the employee has access to edit attachments, and the approver can only view attachments, not edit or add more attachments. Authorization entry is associated with the attachment definition, and the attachment definition uses the transaction to call the framework. The Fluid HCM Attachments framework enables you to easily configure attachments, notes, or URLs for any Fluid transaction and view them across different devices, increasing productivity. For more information, read the red paper on My Oracle Support, document ID 2382737.1, or click the link in the description below. For more information about PeopleSoft and this feature, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.